A feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
You and a bait on a crush you! Die, Blackheart! Get it off me!
Pink skin playing hard to get!
I'll make you...
Come to join us, my sweet. You're just in time for the fighting!
These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
as the Ranger!
Lord and violation!
Nothing but complaints from my blood brother about how I'd never arrive on time.
nice try!
You will no die!
Well, you've done enough to do that twice!
That look on his face when he died!
To face me, so eager to die. touch me! Head up! You stop, big boom! Get him off!
Get ready to unleash everything you have. And don't worry about hitting our friend. You will just be saving him from the Grog.
Get it now!
I drank the blood of a Caragor, ate the heart of a drake, and swallowed the eyes of a hellhawk. I had my fill of every creature in Mordor. and they have made me unstoppable.
That must have hurt.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lotharion? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruz. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Him.
too many heads. You're going to skewer me. Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down. Thing really. End results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Rush!